Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear ladies and gentlemen, the judges and our fellow finalists for the Indonesian Science Project Olympiad 2021 that we are proud of. Introducing me, Niki Nurjayani, and my partner,
Siti Nur Aziza Kusnanda.
We are from Madrasah Aliyah Negeri 5 Bogor. We'll present the result of our scientific paper entitled
The Effect of Giving a Mixture of Indigofera, Indigofera joliniana, Leaves, Spore, and Feed with different protein sources on wheat growth of rearing chicken, Gallus gallus domesticus,
under the guidance of Mrs. Nungyusi Suswanti Kusuma, SSEMM, and Mr. Iwan Kiswan Hidayat, SPD.
Free-range chicken is a local chicken that is widely used by the community as a source of providing meat and eggs for consumption. In its maintenance, free-range chicken need quality feed to fulfill their nutrition. The high price of feed increases the maintenance cost. Therefore, an economical substitute for feed is needed and can meet the nutritional needs for the growth of free-range chicken.
Indigofera joliniana leaf-spore has the potential to be used as a feed mixture because it has a high protein content. In addition, it is necessary to provide effective and efficient feeding by providing different protein sources to measure the protein and nutritional needs of free-range chicken.
As for the formulation of the problem of this research is, how is the effect of giving a mixture of Indigofera, Indigofera joliniana, leaf-spore, and feed with different protein sources on wheat growth of free-range chicken, Gallus gallus domesticus.
The purpose of this study was to determine the effect of giving a mixture of Indigofera, Indigofera joliniana, leaf-spore, and feed with different protein sources on wheat growth of free-range chicken, Gallus gallus domesticus.
This research has similarities with research that has been done by previous researchers. It's using the same type of material in making feed. The difference between the two lies is in the research objectives. The previous research aims to determine the physical quality of the feed made and only used one feed composition, whereas in this research, we used four feed composition with different protein percentage to determine the best feed quality for free-range chicken body weight gain.
Research and data collection were carried out in free-range chicken rearing cages located at the Sukasari village Kabasiran Palung Panjang. Meanwhile, the manufacture of chicken feed is carried out at the MAN 5 Bogor Science Laboratory. The research period starts from 18 October 2020 to 25 November 2020, starting from data collection, implementation, and testing of experimental results. The tools used are measuring cylinder, digital scales, pans, containers, grinders, stove, stirrers, blender, and basin. There are two types of ingredients that we use in the manufacture of it. The first is a concentrate ingredient consisting of Indigofera leaf-spore, salmon leaf-spore, coconut meal, soybean meal, corn, bran, mineral mix, and salt. Next is the adhesive ingredients consisting of water, molasses, and tapioca flour.
The first step to make feed is dry the indigofera leaves and sengon leaves under the sun for 3 days, then mash until it becomes flour. Weigh all the ingredients according to their concentration, then mix and stir all the ingredients until evenly mixed. Then put them in the grinder. Next, dry the feed under the sun for 3 days. After that, the feed is ready to be given to the chicken.
The time of feeding in one day is 3 times, with feeding in one day for one chicken is 100 grams. Graph of the weight gain of free-range chicken for 4 weeks, P1, P2, P3, P4, and P5 respectively are 95 grams, 55 grams, 55 grams, 125 grams, and 170 grams, consisting of P1 is commercial feed, P2 is 30% indigofera. without corn, P3 is 30% indigofera plus corn, P4 is 20% indigofera plus corn, and P5 is 10% indigofera plus corn.
The following data on the conversion for free-range chicken feed for 4 weeks, P1, P2, P3, P4, and P5, respectively are 1.5 grams, 1.81 grams, 1.81 grams, 0.8 grams, and 0.85 grams. From graphs and tables, we can find out that 10% or P5 indigofera leaf floor in free-range chicken feed can accelerate body weight gain in free-range chicken. The conclusion of this research are, first, feeding with a balanced different protein source will accelerate the increase in body weight of free-range chicken. Second, the best treatment is giving 10% or P5 indigofera leaf floor in free-range chicken's feed, which accelerates the body weight gain in free-range chicken. Third, the lowest weight is obtained from giving indigofera leaf meal as much as 30% or P3. This is because the crude fiber contained in the treatment is too much, so it is not good in the digestive process and disturbs the digestion of other nutrients.
As for the suggestion that we would like to get for further research, it is suggested to carry out further research on the body weight growth of free-range chicken with the same percentage of ingredients but with a longer age of the chicken.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the presentation from us. Thank you very much.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.